Turning today to week-over-week shares outstanding changes among universe of ETFs covered at ETF Channel, largest outflow was seen in the iShares MSCI EAFE Index Fund, which shed 1.8 million shares, or a 0.3% decrease week-over-week. And on a percentage change basis, the ETF with the largest outflow was the S&P SmallCap Industrials Portfolio, which lost 450,000 of its shares for a whopping 42.9% decline in outstanding shares. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.